Welcome to the channel. It's Leah and Whit. We're going to be doing challenges and tags and maybe even skits you like to eat, vlog, and even do pranks. So come chill with us and have some fun so we can grow and bond. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to Who Does That? I'm Whit.
Extra. Leah.
I'm going to go ahead and say that. I apologize for my voice. I'm just getting over a cold. So excuse my voice, it's trying to come back, so don't judge me. So if I ain't talking a lot, that's why.
Okay, anyway, Whitney will be doing the hot and spicy noodle challenge.
I'm sick, trying to get over a cold. You got done, throw me this right in the challenge.
This will help you, hot and spicy will help that girl. Clear that voice, it'll clear it.
Whatever.
This challenge is created by Mother of Twins. I told her I was gonna make Whitney do it. So what you have to do is eat some hot and spicy noodles.
Show the camera.
She had the shrimp kind, and if you watched our vlog when we bought these, the only kind they had were the fiery beef. That was the only thing they had. We kind of still low in stock in a lot of our stores.
Exactly.
And you got 3 minutes to eat it, okay. And no drinking until after.
Okay. So I ain't got to drink the broth or none, just eat the noodles out of here?
She didn't
basically
say anything about it. Just eat the noodles.
Okay, because I feel like I did some new. I know I did another challenge like this. I know Q and Nene and them had one.
Fiery Walk.
Yeah.
Noodles.
Okay, so let me add my last ones to these.
This it's last really season to the.
It is in there.
Let me get the timer ready.
Okay. This is an extra, probably the fireness of it.
3 minutes on the clock. Now you got me thinking, did I get the rules wrong?
Oh gosh.
That's gonna clear that throat. Watch your voice gonna be so much better than this video.
Don't do me. Don't do me.
They repo your card or let them take the radio.
Hey. And you said I got 3 minutes to eat this?
3 minutes.
Okay, let me go ahead and say grace. I think I got this. I think I can keep the streak up.
Mom.
Don't do my mom.
Kayla, you know she just gonna swallow.
You know, you know I'm not even gonna go into with Kayla. Whatever.
Kayla coming back.
Where she at? I still ain't seen that.
Don't do that.
Where she at?
She is what?
I'm gonna be more consistent. Where she at?
You always
God is good. God is great. Now I thank you for this food. Please bless him, prepare this food. Please nurse this food. I'm about to receive in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Where she at? Just saying, when to go, Miss OCD.
You make the folks wait, then you come back with a bang.
Ain't
you gotta wait
no
till people least expect it.
First challenge, a fail.
Okay. Anyway, 3 minutes. Are you ready?
Yeah, tell me when to go.
You ain't getting a time when to go. Tell me when to go.
Copyright is still my little outfit, too. I know why you got on the jacket.
I had this on first. You know I wore this outfit once a week.
Now, why you put your business out there?
Y'all can know.
God damn.
Family. But I haven't worn it so long, though. Because, you know, I used to wear this a lot.
I usually wear this to work.
All right. On your mark.
Wait. I ain't ready.
Get set. All Joe. Right.
Whatever. All
right.
Did she complete it? I ain't watch it. Did she complete it?
Yes.
Okay. All right.
On your mark. Get set. Go. Timer. 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Come on, when you swallowed whole.
It's hot still. Yeah, I see that smoke.
They smell good though. Hey, we want some noodles. 2 minutes and 36 seconds. Let me stop. They good?
They okay. Yeah.
2 minutes and 23 seconds. Every time we film a video, hey, gotta make some noise. You know what I'm saying? It's like he wait till he know we filming. And start the car, beat on stuff, slamming those. 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Y'all neighbors do that, know y'all finna go in and film and just get loud. 2 minutes on the news. Swallow it whole, and then swallow it whole. One minute and 46 seconds. Come on, win that swallow at home.
1 minute 40 seconds. 1 minute 40 seconds, Whitney. 1 minute 35 seconds. You got time. 1 minute 30 seconds.
It's introducing that all those is gone. I'm trying to see.
1 minute 30 seconds.
I like that. If you are, do the stinking leg.
I can drink now, right?
Yeah, you can drink after. Ooh, y'all would know for the it's a certain dance we could kill y'all.
Don't do that. Don't do
you
that.
Realize the Monte Carlo was this color?
It was this color.
It was black, red, and white. The Monte Carlo. He tapped that off.
You know what?
It wasn't it. You know it was.
No, I don't know. I was thinking about Ancient Glory and the Monte Carlo. That's what I was thinking
Turks
about.
The one who
I remember. I remember now since you said it. Don't do that, Liv. Don't do that. I do not remember that. Don't do that.
I was a child.
I didn't know. I was a child. I didn't know no better. And it's the funniest thing. It'd be like old stuff that happened back in the day, like years, like 5 and 10 years. Liv remembered the stuff, and I don't remember it whatsoever. And she remembered it.
I remember that.
I was not trying to remember that. So, no, I don't remember it. Whatever, Liv. I'm sick.
You.
How much for you to drink that soda?
Oh my god.
Anyway, thank you guys.
We're gonna do a video with Sons and Liv making her own lyrics to people's sons and what it actually is. That'll be a video for you.
You making us do.
That'll be a video. And have people guess what they think the song is. And I would literally give out I would do a Cash App prize. I would Cash App the first person to get it right, like $25 or $30. I would do a Cash App for that if we end up doing that video.
Can I participate?
No, you can't participate.
I'm on that cream chicken and applesauce.
And if you guess what something that is, I Cash App you the money. I think we might do a video like that. We gonna do a video like that.
All right. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like. Make sure you comment. Subscribe. Notification bell.
Ding. Don't do that, Liv. I'm already sound insecure about my voice. Don't do that. Don't do that. My mama already said, "When you sound like a man."
Mama, there goes that man.
She do me. Like, I'm not even talking no, mama. I'm not even. I'm done talking.
Chuck and Chuck had a baby.
What did you say, Chuck?
You had a baby. I'm sorry. Big old dog.
Don't do our cousin like that.
He's good in New Orleans.
Anyway, follow us on Instagram at @WhoDoesThat_2020. Just hit the link in the description box. And it's so much easier.
Bye.